This copycat of Conor McGregor bullied his opponent during the face-off, but the way this fight ended was so interesting. As the bout began, the copycat became an aggressor by chasing his rival around the corner, but the rival landed a punch on his face that dropped him down, followed by a suplex and knee kicks. The copycat was highly preoccupied to imitate Conor McGregor that he failed to counter a left hook and a head kick that knocked the hell out of him.